We're playing Toro. Hello.
Your favorite game, Toro.
Everyone's favorite game, Toro.
Should we address this strange man's face first off?
Whose name is Group?
Just Group?
From?
You don't want to be from Madrid?
From space. Perfect. Spooksy.
Spooksy. Make him matador colored.
What does that mean to you?
It could be racist. I don't want to answer that question.
Please, the fifth. No part of his eye color is changing. Can we address this?
His eyes are just black.
Okay.
Group
head. Oh, look at that hair. What a man. Oh, that looks like a hat. I'm gonna go with this balding one.
Okay.
Facial hair? Where? Oh, it's just sideburns! Yes! Okay. He's gonna be an old man. What?
Okay.
Great. Suit? I only have the one.
Okay.
That's great. It's like Lederhosen.
Your Campero?
Campero.
What is this game?
This is a bullfighting game.
Is it?
I believe so.
I thought it was just a Matador creator.
People were begging for the Matador creator game. Do you like this color I got, by the way? Alright, we ready to go?
Do you want to save?
Save an exit. Oh. Tomar la alta tinirivinana Spanish. Alright, this is the career mode. We're starting in the grasslands. This is a bullfighting game. To call the bull, taunt him. It's good advice. Look how, like, he's given, like, just throwing shade to that advice. The called Boltonim. He knows nothing of the Matador. Alright, let's see how this... I've not played this game yet, and
I haven't seen it yet.
Oh, yes!
Have you seen this game?
No.
So
I just purchased it, because it looked amazing.
I mean, yeah, the the high-quality graphics right there.
Alright, very safe just from the bull.
It's a very patient bull.
Good advice. This is a very, very thin legs.
That's your first problem?
Whee! Alright, what is on the... Oh, because it's a cape.
Yes.
Okay, where is the safe distance here? How far away is the safe distance?
I mean, having no bull...
I'm as far away as from the bull as I can get.
Okay. Is that your objective?
It just says get a safe distance from the bull.
I think it means get as close as possible, but still be safe, which I don't... That doesn't seem safe to me.
Do you want me to be in this, like, patch of dirt right here?
Are you getting taller? Is this bull shrinking?
Who's Veronica?
Wait, it's a technique?
Alright.
Hold L2, press...
Holding L2. Square plus square. Ha-ha! Matador! Alright.
Veronica, times one.
So is this Veronica, then?
The thing you just did. What was that?
Party! Alright, I'm ready. How do I begin?
You gotta do Navarros.
I'm holding L2.
I think it's L2 and... Oh, whatever.
That was very pretty. Ta-da!
Bull kind of
this
like...
is more or less a dancing game.
It's like very slow DDR. But with the bulls.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god!
You've died.
I've been killed. Okay, what's the... Okay, try again. Took my cape.
You guys ready for this series? This very... It's going to be a very lucrative career.
I was born to be a matador. Sorry, a matador. Alright, I got this. Yes! Alright. Woohoo! I forgot to call him. I've been killed.
Okay, I'm sorry to the creators of this game, but...
You've made a wonderful masterpiece. So first of all, thank you.
I mean, thank you, yes, for making this game, but...
Let's make the bull angry.
Is this really indicative of what matadoring is?
Oop. Being killed, absolutely.
I guess that was their goal.
Hurrah! Dun, 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 dun. All right, come. You're so close. Just, oh.
is right. either a very well trained bull or a very poorly trained bull.
He looks pretty angry.
What's with the sound effects? It's like Iko.
I feel like he should like be like I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, he should have like those little like finger symbols, castanets. That's how you should be calling this bull.
I thought you meant you should name the bull castanets.
Well, yes, also that. This is my bull, castanets. Do you like my pink and green lederhosen? This is the cloth of our people.
The cloth?
The cloth.
You only have one sack.
The cloth. Well, yes, this is what I wasn't allowed to wear anything else.
It's of his people, as in all of his people share the one set of cloth.
Correct.
It's purple lederhosen.
Yep. Oh, come on.
This is the tutorial.
It's so hard.
This better not be serious.
I'm pressing L2 and square. All right, here we go. Andre! Hacha! All right.
This is all to get the bull angry?
What do you want me to do? All right.
It looks like it's getting you angry.
Dun, dun, dun. This is too close to start. Can I move? Ah!
It's getting mowed down.
Figured me out. Flee!
Yeah, I feel like matador would take... Like, he'd be more active.
Who made this sport?
Bulls.
That explains a lot. God, come on! This shouldn't be this hard. All right.
Started running. The bulls started running.
Come here! You want a piece of this?
Well, you got it.
There's your piece. I don't, at a very basic level, understand how to do this. Like, nothing in this game has prepared me. Hata!
Wait, nothing...
Nothing in life has prepared me. Okay, I got this. I believe in the power of Jesus Christ. He'll get me through this bull fight. Cause he knows me and I know him. And we're best friends. Whoa!
Okay. For those of you at home, that was not an effect I added.
He doesn't know how to do effects.
I did not match that to the end of the song. That was perfectly spliced in there. Naturally.
Alright. I'm not reading any of these directions. Alright, I did it. I've done it. Play.
Oh, you hadn't started?
Back at the grassland.
You got one fame.
That's how that works? Here you go, son. Here, have one of your fames. What, do I only get to choose? What? I don't.
Oh, you get to choose which. It's like a moveset.
A skill set?
Yeah.
Why would I want to delete them?
Maybe you get so many.
Don't know how to do those skills anymore. I got it. Okay.
Very good song, by the way. That was amazing.
Thank you.
Please remix that, everyone. Every person.
For all like 25 people who watched the first episode, 23 which was us watching it back, please make a remix of that song. I think it'll be great. All right, here we go. I'm timed now.
Only 1 minute. There should be some type of music to go with this.
You think there would be? Woohoo!
Should we add in music?
Add in like matador music.
Some royalty-free.
Am I supposed to be doing more things in this?
I think variety will get.
I only have 2 moves, and I'm doing them.
So I guess that's it.
The bull's not very angry.
Thrilling gameplay. I like the bull's like moving out of your way too.
Dun 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 dun.
Is this like the boss? You're conflicting with my music.
Did I?
Don't turn your back on me.
Alright. I felt like I was in a groove. Veronica. Alright, come here. Alright, I've done it.
Did you win?
That's a high score.
10,000.
Am I really? Whoa, okay. Things are happening.
You're supposed to be,
Oh, dear God! I've done it. Everything's fine.
Oh, now you're killing it.
It's got a buoy on it now.
It's a spear.
I think it's a buoy. Am I still? What is? Am I supposed to do more things? Oh,
Matadoring so hard.
Did it tell me that I was supposed to like have many rounds?
I don't know.
Hey,
you're right there.
Like this?
Kind of sliding like there.
Hacha! Derashazo!
What was that? That's a new move.
Derashazo! I only have that move, I guess. What are the little hands in the corner to indicate? Like clapping hands.
Your health, I guess?
Is it? I have health? Can I be legit killed in this game?
I don't know.
It didn't go up or down when I was just struck by an oncoming bull.
This seems to be a very slow bull, now that I think about it.
I love this game. It missed! You see my spine?
No, where is it? It's probably out of the ground.
Great question. It's gone.
I'm very confused about everything in this
okay.
game.
Okay. In this phase, to stab the bull when... okay. Hup. Is it going to just run into me? Okay. It did. Is it dead? Look at my cold, lifeless face. Who are you kissing to? There's no one there.
It's to all your fame people.
Now I have two fames. Alright, I won't. This is a new series.
No.
We're going to make this a short series. This is part one. Welcome to Toro, the series.
Part one of two.
90.
90.
Get excited.
A short series of 90.
A short series of get so excited. I know I am. I'm bursting the seams with joy from this game.
Okay. I sure hope the watchers are as well.
I don't even care. I don't care if people at home don't like this game. I'm loving it. It's so weird. It's,
okay.
Look at me. Look, zoom in on his face. I will kill you. A bull killed my whole family. I will kill every bull as revenge. I had to start this game. See, now we've got a whole, narrative.
Is that a whole narrative?
Yes.
Revenge on every bull ever?
Yes. My name is... What was my name?
Group. Group from...
I am Group from Spaxis. I shall kill every bull who stands in my way. Ay!
Racist?
Arriba!
This episode's brought to you by...
Sweaters! They keep you warm during the winter. They're in a Weezer song. Sweaters. Buy one today. Brought to you by the National Sweater Conference. It's in September.